we look at the literature, and there are a lot of research have been done with drones, for example, the security of drones, the safety of drones, or the, you know, the communication between the controller and the drones, this kind of thing. But none of the research have been done to understand how the general public think of drones. So we try to understand how people perceive drones and how people think about drones as an emerging technology. For example, when people consider the comparison between drones and their phones, they mention that so they all have cameras, but the difference is that for drones, you have no idea who is flying and also whether it is taking picture or not. When we show this drone to the participant of our interviews, so basically the first impression is, wow, this is really cool, this is some cool stuff, I've never seen this before. Then they start to realize that there's a camera here and they can take pictures, and most likely I'll be in the pictures if the camera faces me. Then they start to think about all the possible privacy intrusion of this cool product. So this is really a diverse environment, and you get all the possibility to explore different areas of research. And also we have a great cohort of PhD students that can help you to develop your skills and your research and also your network in the iSchool. And then in our lab, I'm working in the social computing lab, directed by Professor Yang Wang and Professor Ying Huang. So in our lab, we try to engage more undergrad student and master student so that they can get a taste of what research looks like, and then we can get some ideas from so that they can get some ideas of how they can be part of the research if they're interested in getting a PhD or master after they graduate.